That's the fastest lap so far.
132.03.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race.